When you have an open end, you make a loop, you make a second loop, you put across the order of the loops, bring it over the end, and it's a clove hitch.